Here we go. We're reacting to Donnie Baker. It just uploaded. Here we go.
Hey man, it's Donnie Baker. Hope you don't mind. I let some exhaustion fumes out after what I witnessed.
Swear to God.
Which is basically proof our country's got no work ethic.
I'll say right to your face.
Take my truck to service department. Cause Mopar called me and said I was supposed to go for a recall. Something about the tailgate needed a part, actuary something. So I schedule an appointment, and I get there, and the dick's like, yeah, it's on back order. I said, you mean cause it's for the tailgate? He's like, no, we ain't got your part in stock. I'm like, well, you guys called me first, you know? And he's like, yeah, so just schedule another appointment. Felt like I went in for a pap smear and was on my period. And I gotta make two appointments. And then I just mentioned in passing, engine light was on, if they could delete the codes, you know, and he's like, yeah, so he goes and gets his Xbox or something, and he said,
Xbox
ain't working. I plug my flip phone in to charge it, and I can't even hear Alex Jones no more, and I'm hooked on that info with him. So he gets another one, then another dude,
he's so funny,
looks at it, and then he's like, I'm going on smoke break, then the first dude's like, I'm going on early lunch break, and then they say
smoke
the
break.
Dude will be out, but right now he's the shitter. Finally, it comes out.
The crapper.
Trying to explain the USB cords. But I find out after a few seconds he's a deaf mute because he starts giving sounds like a third base coach.
Third base coach.
Louder and explained what the problem is.
How does he come up with all this?
In like 2 seconds.
He's so funny.
Swear to God.
Swear to God, I'll say right to your face.
Couldn't speak was a lot more effective than four fuckers named Trent. After their face.
See? Right to your face.
I go steak and shake. Wait up at the bar, because that's where your best service is. You can't be ignored at the bar. I was like, yeah, man, I'm going to do a bowl of vegetable soup. Let me get more vegetables. 10 minutes later, she comes back, our soup ain't ready yet. Well, all soup ain't ready until you heat it up, Tina. The fuck?
Tina.
I'm pissed off. I spit off from there to Taco Bell. As soon as I walk into our Taco Bell, it's like I broke in the place. Nobody was there. And finally, I look over the counter, and I see some Spaniard, but he had dreads. Some Spaniard in dreads, sound asleep. So I like, you know, there ain't no bell to ring like a bank. So I was like, hey, man. And he perks up like this. Starts rubbing sleep out of his eyes. You know, that crystal effect. So.
Oh, no, he comes out with this. He's hilarious.
Yeah, I've been here, you know, watching your
sleep. Everyone, you go check him out.
So he hollers to the back for some chick. Hey, there's a customer up front, knows what he wants. She comes walking up with a mop and a bucket, okay? Doing twice as many chores. She don't ask, can I help you? She don't ask nothing. She just goes, I'm so tired. Like she was a hostage or something. I swear to God.
Hope you guys like this video. Please comment.
Large drink.
And, she has and everything.
Her mop and bucket over to the other register.
I'll talk to you guys later.
In front of her don't work, or she don't clock in yet. Who knows? Then I was like, hey, I need my cup. I got a large drink.
Large drink.
Well, I must have startled the dude who was sleeping again, because when he woke up, he did one of them things like dogs when they like that. Startled her, so she took my cup, bobbled it with this hand, fumbled it, hit her head, and mind you, she was bigger. She looked like Cartman with titties. So next thing you know, my large cup is on this shoulder, and she bends down like this to recover it, and she's like doing this shit with my back of her shoulder blades like a obese globetrotter. And somehow kept it in the air. I swear to God.
Swear to God. Say ready face.
That's been my day, man.
I hope you guys like this video. Comment below and everything.
Why don't you make Coolio help you?
Comment below.
Why am I directing traffic?